I chose Foundations for the Future for exposure and job diversity.
Initially, this program has been designed to detect, to attract, and to develop talents in order to play a very critical role for the future of Solvay.
It will bring to us, hopefully, process engineers who have potential and, very important, are willing to move within Europe and within the world to keep our growth possible.
It provides a unique experience to be able to put yourself in different challenging situations.
The main part that I really like is it is a really broad program, but on the other side, you have enough time to also develop one type of skill in one typical plant. And both combined is the perfect way to start your career.
One of the main reasons I chose Solvay was because it's a company I can be very proud to work for, because they focus on sustainability. They focus on being innovative to make the world a better place.
We put early in career engineers into situations where many companies may not give them that responsibility even 5 to 10 years into their career. And here they are, 1 to 3 years into their career, and we're putting on startups. They got unit responsibility.
Especially as a process engineer, you know, you're typically in charge of a processing unit within the plant. So, you know, anything goes wrong or any projects or, you know, any improvements that could be made towards that process, it's on you and it's your responsibility, which is very cool.
I think one of the things I like the most of this company is the family spirit. So you feel part of it since the beginning.
You're not an asset, you're part of a family. Both with the networking that you get with fellow foundations engineers and people up to industrial directors and market VPs. You interact with them, and not just interaction from a shake a hand and maybe remember a name. You're working with them.
Everybody, as we talk, comes in and has technical skills. You know, it's kind of almost a given. But what differentiates these early in career engineers, it is really that receptivity to grow more, grow within the company, grow within the program, seek out really adventure. I encourage everybody who gets into the program, take your 3 rotations, see 3 different GBUs, see different management styles, see different chemistries, see different opportunities.
I wouldn't be here if it weren't for this program. It delivered everything that I wanted, and I'm still learning.